very disturbing information or disturbing development in a couple of states where the PDP is misusing the state instrument, you know, even as they are the loudest to talk about police, misusing the police wherever they can to undermine the basic democratic rights of APC in those states in which they have governors. A typical example is what has happened today in Akwa Ibom State, where the commissioner of police there colluded with the state governor to forcefully, you know, force APC members out of the state house of assembly. And the governor, the commissioner went beyond the bound of duty to aid and abet what was clearly wrong. It is not the business of police to assist the political authority to effect their own biases with regards to the composition of the house. I think we do have a judiciary, we have a law and order, and the responsibility of police is to obey court order, not to go beyond it. If a governor wants extra legal assistance from the police, the commissioner is not supposed to apply, but that is what has happened in Akwa Ibom, right?